Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to do a question video just so you guys can get to know me a bit more. So number one, what person would you never want to meet? I would never want to meet the bogeyman. I don't know why I wouldn't like to meet him. He's probably the only person I wouldn't like to meet. Yeah. Next one, what shirt are you wearing? I'm wearing this pajama t-shirt because it's night. Yeah, I like this t-shirt, pajamas. They're nice. If you were a type of tree, what one would you be? I would be a willow tree. I don't know why, they're just really pretty and I love them. What is your favourite word? Unicorn. Because I just told you I like unicorns. It's really my favourite word. Yeah. Very odd. Do you fancy someone? No! I don't fancy no one! Okay, I fancy a pug, but he's on a piece of card. But I don't fancy a person. Who on earth would fancy a person? I don't know. Okay, yeah. I only fancy a pug on a card. What are you afraid of? The dark. I'm afraid of the dark and hogs and rats. Yeah. What do you believe in? Unicorns. Because everybody loves unicorns. I believe in unicorns because when I was like five, I watched this TV program called My Little Pony, and then I just love to watch it, and then now I don't watch it, I still believe in unicorns. How afraid of the dark are you? I'm afraid of dark, not a lot, but I am pretty afraid of it. What was the last song you listened to? The last song I listened to was probably Sia Elastic Heart. Who told you they loved you last? This is easy, my mum or my dad, I don't know. Yeah, definitely my mum. And then, last one, bright room or dark room, what would you rather be in? Everyone knows I would rather be in a bright room because I'm afraid of the dark a little bit. So, thank you guys for watching this video. Like, subscribe, and part two will be out soon. So, stay tuned, and hi to Amelia. Bye.